This is Cathedral Hall at the start of Brunswick Street in Fitzroy. In the early 70s, this was the first regular gig that I used to go to. It was called the Muchmore Ballroom, and it was a ballroom, a very large room, nice high stage, balcony seating around the top. And the shows were complete performances. They weren't just bands playing. They'd have an MC, and in between the bands, they'd have jugglers and fire breathers and bad acrobats and all sorts of fun things like that. This is where I saw bands like Tam and Shud, Lardy Dars, Spectrum Mertzips, they played here a lot, Captain Matchbox, and Daddy Cool's live album, The Last Drive-In Movie Show, was recorded in this room.